On the 1st of February, Animax gets a whole new look.